Knifing this guy's legs the entire match. Get to an underhook, he knows what we're trying to do. Same thing, everything's reiterated over and over and over again. What are my two ways I'm getting to this guy's leg? Or getting to his underhook?
Pound him.
Head to head, head to head first, head to head first. Collar tie and dig, what's the other one? Roll his wrist, good. The third one, and I'll show you, probably not today, but the third one, I'll just tell you, the third one is very effective, is if I take a good hard attack here, can I come up underhook? Just as good, all right? This time, I want you to get to the underhook, inside control from right here, okay? Everything is in good position. Now, from here, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pump fake this guy, okay? I'm gonna give him a good hard fake, I'm gonna step inside, and I'm gonna pull him to my front headlock. Okay, I'm gonna pump fake and pull here. Now I'm running down butt. All right. So we get to our collar tie, dig, inside control. I'm here on wrist. I like to be inside control. I feel like I got a little more power from here. Okay, I'm gonna pump fake. I've really got to sell this. I want him to like this with his feet. Okay, see what I'm doing? As I pump fake, I pull. Now look where I'm in attack position. I'm on my toes. Chin and tricep. Everybody go alligator arms. Here. Short elbows. Pinch. Now, I hustle. This is straight hustle position. Harder I hustle, easier it's going to be to score here. Boom. Get to my takedown. All right? So one more time. This time some rolling wrist. We're hand fighting. I'm inside control. I go attack his wrist. I roll it. Here. Get the inside control. Now, I pump fake. Pull. Hustle. Let's do it. One, two.